This is the eastern coral snake, and it is the most venomous snake in the United States, at least drop for drop. That being said, there has only been about one death in the past few decades, so I wouldn't get your panties in a bundle.